Liberals spend your money, but take care of themselves. It's a cynical Washington game. $200 million for a park in Pelosi's district. Special tax breaks for Hollywood, the media, elite liberal universities. Millionaires can even get write-offs to buy fancy cars with Chinese parts. All while they'd force a massive tax hike on small businesses. And working people pay more, but get less. Tell Elissa Slotkin to oppose Pelosi's tax and spending scam.